You are here to find your mark and eliminate the assigned target.
Violent.
This one is a handful. Assault team is headed your way.
Assassination target. You know what to do. Funeral. nowhere left to hide. Nowhere left to run. This is for the tomb men.
In front of her audience will show all Grineer, but there is another way.
assassination target is here. Wipe them out. Determine its location aboard this vessel and destroy it. Everyone. Warframe has at its disposal a special plane, a Parazon, as lethal to technology as it is to flesh, disrupting the Jackal's auto. I expected it to be bigger.
Thank you. to strike. To strike to win. The lesson ends.
Your advisors paid you to hide animals somewhere defensible and undetectable. But you had to show it off, didn't you? So venture will come crashing down on you.
Each tenno attack on my ambulance has been logged, analyzed, and refactored from our animo project. You've brought these tenno to their deaths. A terrible miscalculation. You've learned nothing from me.
I've learned one thing, Mac. Never underestimate the competition. And deploy this protocol. Fire the artillery!
of the board from nothing. You? You create nothing. You earn nothing. You deserve nothing.
Fix the hacked ambulance. Don't let them. It's crucial that Beck takes it back onto his ship as is. You could have rebuilt the system, Fraud. Instead, you've made death machines. What have they done for you? You made your fortune on the backs of others, Fraud. Your hard work is their hard work. You let the burden swing down while the credits trickle up. All we need is one more ambulance to be returned to the dropship.
Stainless steel. throw everything at them. They will not take this away from me. They will not win. They've not earned it.
I know this for certain, Froward. You've earned this. I'm sorry, animal. Execute the protocol.
Heavy robotic signature detected. Lock and load.
What was that? My ship? Ah, eject the bridge module. Eject it now.
So we learn the importance of our clarity.
My endurance has been destroyed.
We need to find the VIP and take them down. Do not let the target escape.
Be on guard for the ancients.
Nice work taking down the VIP. Now get to extraction.
the foe, so you conquer yourself.
I can feel it wake.
Find it.
Multiple biosignatures detected. We've got infested incoming.
God is here. I am sorry, Oberyn. Wonderful, burly act.
This is a trap.
I told you not to come. Please, they did.
Jordis, what kind of sephiroth are you?
You have no idea what I am. Join us, and you will.
Operator, how integrity is failing. This is all my fault.
Used to be such a nice sephiroth.
Operator, I am detecting a much larger infested life form. Much larger.
I regret to inform you. This is just the beginning.
Hull failing. To hell with Precept 44. Get out of there.
Prepare for arcing so you can obliterate this thing.
Consider what I've learned from the skirmish.
down the VIP.
Very
now get to extraction.
Come. You are beautiful.
guided by ghosts. A voice, a void, or so we were told. But in truth, we were both imprisoned in Rayla's belly. My light remade by the creators. I became a memory, a ghost. Reprogrammed to destroy my family, my people, my history. But now I am saved by family. Together, we will overcome the flaws of our light, the gods of our creation, merging with them like steel, bearing amalgams of the weakness of neither.
As you can see, Betrayer, I've made a deal with an even higher power. But when it comes to this turgid monster, there is some liquidity in my loyalty. Clever, but maybe little, Sindawi. It's charged near capacity. What now?
Perhaps.
Your sacrifice will breed a new way for a new kind.
Can't lay a finger on this beast with those shields it has. Maybe this was all a false hope.
So we learn the importance of clarity and purpose.